Konnichiwa, Mina. Hello everybody, in this video, I want to do a Pokemon discussion video. I want to talk about episode 1 of Path to the Peak. So let's get started. My thoughts, my opinions, so yeah. Like I will say, I love episode 1. I'm so happy that Pokemon is creating a series about a girl named Ava, learning how to play the Pokemon trading card game at her school, which is just so cool. That finally Pokemon is making a series, like, about the trading card game. Like, and hopefully people can get into the trading card game, which I do recommend. Pokemon. Playing the Pokemon trading card game is a lot of fun. I really do enjoy playing the game a lot. But yeah, like, basically, episode 1 is about Ava. So she moves in, well, her and her family, they move to a different place, and she goes to a different school, she meets new people, makes new friends, and her parents gave her a box of like 3 Pokemon decks, and then some other stuff. And then so she goes to a school, and then her school has a Pokemon TCG club. And then this guy teaches her how to play the Pokemon trading card game in, like, the fastest way possible, which I thought that was so cool. Like, wow. I could not explain that fast how to play the Pokemon trading card game. Because I'm not good at explaining things to people or teaching people, things. I'm definitely terrible at that. But, so that was really cool. And Oddish being the main Pokemon. And I'm so glad as far as, like, the cards go. They use a combination of, like, the old cards and the new cards. Like, we see, like, Ultra Ball, we see Super Scoop Up, Defiance Ban, which I think that is a Scarlet and Violet card. You know, we get Jolteon EX, which I think that's from Delta Species, so that's a really old set. And Scyther EX, I think Scyther EX comes... I think Scyther was in, is it Ruby and Sapphire? Correct me if I'm wrong on that. There's a lot of Pokemon sets in this franchise, but I think it's from Ruby and Sapphire. So, really, really awesome episode. I really cannot wait to see more. I think the artwork is super cute. Like I wish they would have had a series like this as a kid, you know? Like, I wish I had this, because that would have been really, really cool, because... because back in my time period, most people collected than played. And trading card games were really taboo back when I was in school, because if you were caught playing TCGs, let's just say you were called, like, an array of names, if you were caught, playing the TCG, which I highly recommend that you guys get into the TCG. It's a lot of fun. I personally enjoy GLC format more, because I don't like dealing with set rotations. Because that's what you have to deal with in standard. But, yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and let me know what you guys think about the first episode of Path to the Peak down below. So, yeah, guys, I will see y'all next time. Matane!